Oh, hey guys, welcome back to this wonderful channel, and today we have Silent Hill Homecoming here in the channel, and I'm planning into intercalating between one game from the original trilogy and one game that is not from the original trilogy, that is the case of this one. So now that they have finished with Silent Hill 1, we are going to play Silent Hill Homecoming, and I'm also planning into filming a video explaining all the monsters from Silent Hill 1, and then when we finish with this one, I will make a similar video, so you guys will see this video coming soon in the channel. So guys, what a journey to get this game up and running, because you guys have no idea how bugged this game is. Like, this game is freaking broken. It's really bad, really 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 bad. I had to install like 3 patches just to get the game running decently, because game has all kind of problems that you can't, like, that you can't imagine, from random crash to broken characters, and like, it is the whole package. This game is messed up, like completely messed up. It is really really bad. For example, you can minimize the game, because if you hit Alt Tab, the game simply crash. Simple like this. So you can, like, you can touch in anything outside of the game without the game crashing. It's really 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 bad. So right now I have, like I said, 3 patches going on. One just like to solve overall stability problems, and one to unlock the 60 FPS, because this game is originally locked at 30 FPS. And I'm also using a patch for the audio, so right now we are playing with a little bit better audio experience. So yeah, those are the 3 patches that I'm using right now. So yeah, without further ado, let's start a new game. And hopefully you can make it to the end, because I was trying to play this game in one of my live streams, and I simply couldn't. Mainly because Wheeler, our friend Wheeler, was completely broken and stuck into the wall, so he couldn't open the door for us to advance in the game. So obviously I couldn't finish the game, and that was really really frustrating. Hopefully the same thing won't happen here. Hopefully, like, fingers crossed.
Where's my squad? Are they here? Did they make it? Hey! Hey, talk to me! Say something! Oh, God! Oh, God! Hey! Hey, what are they doing? What's going on there? Hey, where are you taking me? No! Hey! No! Where am I? Hey, what is this place? Hey, where are you taking me? No! Where am I, man? Hey, wait. Where are you going? Don't leave me here!
All right, so here we are. Ooh. Ooh. All right. Oh yeah, let's break free Alex and get hell out of this place, because I don't want to have the same destiny as of that guy outside, because he doesn't seem like a much happy little buddy. So yeah, let's get out of here. All right, nothing here. So yeah, let's go. Okay. Yeah.
Josh, is that you?
Our annoying brother.
Alex.
And this damn boy is gonna make us chase him throughout the entire hospital. Throughout the entire game, actually. Yeah. Take the map. Babe crying. Good. All that I wanted. Child's doll. It appears to be burned. Good. And this game is full of really friendly noise, isn't it? Oh yeah, the other side of the X-ray. Now let's go. This is really, really bugged. By the way, I think this was an attempt to a jump scare. And it might work if it is your first time playing the game. But I must say, the second time, it looks just dumb. Hey, use it. Alright. 624872. Alright. Six, two, four, eight, seven, two. Good.
Josh, where are you going?
He's running from you because you're weird too, Alex. Just drawing.
Josh, stop!
And they save. Yeah, let's use it. And here you guys can see my order saves. That one below was from the live stream. Combat knife. And here she comes. Oh, buds. Okay, quite weird, but still buds. And she is done. All right. And the first 80 kit, yes. This is welcome. And here we have our first gut root, because I don't know how to describe this thing, because look at it. It looks like a root, but it moves like a gut, so I don't know how to call it. Alright, and we have a save there. No. Okay, now the wheelchairs are moving alone. Awesome. Okay, so here the game is clearly telling us that the enemies are attracted to light and also attracted by sounds, so we better go with the flashlight off and also walking instead of running. Okay. So let's try to go really slowly and avoiding any unnecessary combat. Alright, this one was fast. I just don't know if the nurse crossed the wall too. I don't think so. And another save. We have a lot of saves here in the hospital. I don't remember we having that much in the city. Actually, I think we already I think we only have 2 saves in the entire city. Oh yeah, those insects. Okay. And again, flying enemies are here only to be annoying. Nothing more, nothing less. Just being annoying. Yeah, let's get rid of them, Alex, as fast as we can. Okay. Half drink. A picture. Nice music. Silent Hill always, always have the best soundtrack. Like, even the worst game of the series, like, they all have nice sounds. Alright. Come on, Alex, be strong. You're a soldier, must be strong. Oh, and another Chaz drawing. One in the dark. Is this the doctor? Yeah. I think yes. So yeah, his destiny was really not good. Yeah, let's go really slow. So we don't disturb the nurse. And man, I think there's 3 of them here. But yeah, I really don't want to disturb them. Yeah, inventory. Yeah, the key. Now let's get the hell out of here. And man, this place is pitch black for me. Especially because I'm playing with counter light, so
is that you?
Game's even darker for me.
Busy. Go away.
Man, look how bad polite is this boy.
I want my toy.
Come on, Alex. What an annoying, like, annoying, really annoying brother you have. How did you get here?
How did you get here?
Someone brought me here. They told me Robbie was here. They lied.
I want to help you. I don't think I can help you. Yeah, I want to help you.
Is there anything I can do?
Fine,
even though
you don't
deserve. But anyways,
I haven't seen any toys around here.
I don't have much other options.
Okay. Go see if I can find him.
Alright, so here we go. Let's find Robbie the Bunny. Okay. And another half drink. And I think now we can turn on the flashlight. Yes, because, guys, it's just too dark for me. Okay, there's definitely something chasing us. And here we have it. Ew. Okay, this was kind of disgusting, but... Okay, so... Now we need to put our arm inside this dark, deep, dripping hole that looks like other stuffs, and yeah. Seems really, really pleasing. Yeah, reach inside. Yeah, what other options do we have? Oh yeah. Man, I would never do something like this in my entire life. Never, ever. And if I'm not wrong, James does something similar on Silent Hill 2. Yeah, he also put his arm inside a weird hole in the wall. Man, those guys are weird and crazy. Oh no. Ah, get off me. Come on, open this door. What are you waiting for? I'll see where you did. That bunny, he's all dirty and covered in puree. I wouldn't touch it too. And man, there's definitely something behind us.
Pain will last forever.
Good luck, soldier.
Thanks.
Thanks for the ride.
Here we are, Shepherd's Glen, and look at this place. This place is looking like it goes down. And it probably is. And can we go back? Yeah, let's get the hell out of here, Alex. Look, this place is empty. There is no one here.
What the hell is going on here? I should head back.
Nope, I don't think so. And yeah, I think we have the looping situation going on here, so it is interesting that not all of the streets are broken. Some of them have this weird loop. And yeah, this is the case here.
Holloway. Hey.
I didn't know you were home. Does your mother know? She didn't say anything.
No, I haven't talked to her. Actually, I haven't really talked to anyone. I'm not planning on sticking around for long.
Oh. Well, I hope you get a chance to catch up with Elle. I'm sure she'd love to see you.
She's still here?
Of course. You know how it is. No one ever leaves this place.
Yeah, I guess. This town's so quiet. It's changed.
Yes. Not for the better, I'm afraid. You should go home. See your mother. Perhaps I'll see you later. You look well, by the way.
Thanks.
Okay, what a creep woman. I mean, her teeth look rotten. I don't know why. And this is something with every single character in this game. They all seem to have rotten teeth for some crazy reason. And man, she is so creepy. And I think we can get inside the town hall already. Yes. I mean, she's so creepy, like, the way she speaks about, like, the city in such a calm way. It seems like she's not bothered at all with the look of the city. It's almost like if she knows what is going on. It's really weird. Nope. What do we have here? Mom and Judge talk in our house. Yeah, so I think we have something about city founders. Yeah. And man, I love how Alex shoulder punched the doors without any need. And see, sometimes he just simply opens the door normally. And in other moments, he just simply almost kicked the door. It's so crazy. Oh, a save. All right. Why, Alex? Why? Why open the door with such violence? Oh, Judge Holloway.
Can I ask you a question?
Sure, Alex. What is it?
why is the town empty? Town anniversary. And I know that some of the choices that we make here in those dialogues are going to affect the end of the game. So let's be careful with which one we choose. Why is the town empty?
The town seems empty. All the stores are closed or boarded up. What's going on?
It's complicated, Alex. A lot of things have happened since you left. I really think you ought to just go home.
Town anniversary. How's Elle?
How's Elle? I haven't seen her in years.
Things haven't been that easy for Elle, Alex. She's a strong girl. And I have faith that she'll come through okay.
What happened? Did she ask about me? Oh, this one is difficult. Ask about me. Yeah, let's ask about
Elle.
Did
she ask about me?
I thought you two were just friends, Alex.
Ooh, savvy mom.
I was just wondering.
Yes, Alex, she does. I think she's missed you a lot.
Okay, she was like, why are you so interested in my daughter? All right. And we are definitely coming back to here later in the game. Yeah, punch the doors, Alex. Okay, let's go home now. Let's see how mom's doing, and I don't think she's doing great.
Home. Feels strange to be back here again.
Yeah, it must feel strange, because look at this place. This place is on the edge of oblivion. Yeah, I would feel strange too to be getting inside a place like this.
Hello? Hello?
Oh yeah, back home.
Strange.
Living room, no TV. Alright. What a boring house. And this place, just like the town hall, is in desperate need of a cleaning. Oh, it's a picture of dad, mom, and Josh. How come I'm not in it? I know it was there. Alright, I must have taken the photo. And how you guys can see, Alex was kind of being excluded from the family, and this will make more sense throughout the game. Okay. Did Alex look something? Okay, so Alex was a dirty boy. He didn't like to take baths. Alright. Is there no cassette tape? Let's take it. Okay. Insects collection. What a weird hobby. Weird hobby. Okay, there is something behind the bookshelf. Let's see what it is. Okay, what a weird idea, having a secret room inside your kid's room. Like, what is the need? Okay. By the way, why a map for this house? I mean, how can someone get lost here? Not that big. Flashlight.
God, what's your problem? Scared again, just turn it on, okay?
Thanks, Alex.
Sure.
Okay, so a little flashback, and apparently Josh never changed his dress. Really weird. The photo of Dad and Josh fishing at the lake. Why am I never in any of these pictures? Yeah. Let's go now. I think there's nothing more here.
What are you doing here?
I just got discharged. I was in the hospital for a bit, but I'm all right now.
You've been gone too long.
Yeah. Where is everybody? Where's Josh?
Your father went to look for him, but now he's gone. Everyone's gone. Your brother, Alex.
Look, I'll find him. I had this dream. I just have a feeling he's in trouble. Don't worry about it. I'll find Joshua. What was that?
The basement.
I'm gonna go look around. You just stay here.
Man, your mom is so weird. I mean, she looks like a zombie. Tell me if she doesn't look like that zombie from Resident Evil 1. It's so similar. I mean, man, this woman is so creepy, like everybody in this game. But man, she's the champion, because she looks so weird. She's the winner. Okay, and I think it's so cute that even with his parents excluding him and clearly favoring Josh, Alex is still concerned about his brother. So cute. Like a P-man. Why? Like, every game has one. Everyone. Oh man. It's so funny. But Terry Hill doesn't look like a P-man. Come on. And why every horror game must have a mannequin too? Flashback, and as we can see back there on Alex's room, he and his brother, they were really, really inspired by their parent, their father, military past. Okay. Oh, come on, Alex. It's not that deep. Don't tell me that you can't put your little fingers inside the water. Oh, come on, don't be a princess. So, yeah. Now we will have a lot of work. All because Alex can't put his little precious fingers inside the water. Okay, let's open up the garage. All right. And another pea guy. Yeah, die. Stay dead. Okay, it's steel pipe. But the only usage for the steel pipe is literally to pry things open. Because one thing that we'll notice soon in this game is that the knife is the best weapon in the entire game. Because Alex is so slow and the enemies are so fast that You will want to use the fastest weapon possible. Otherwise, the combat can become extremely difficult. Okay, what do we have here? Okay. Other combat manual. And I think that one is talking about charging the heavy attack with the big weapons. Okay. A big spider crawling next to my army toys in the park. That's right, the gate open. Okay, let's switch back to the knife. And I know you're here. Don't try to hide. Oh yeah. Now we can use the yes can. So now we have the fuel for the pump. So now we can pump the water out of the basement so the little Princess Alex can reach the latch on the door. Okay, let's go use the gas on the pump. And it is so easy to use the wrong items in this type of inventory. You need to be really careful. Of this little thing. Hate you, Alex. So now we are in the backyard. A really weird backyard. Just like the whole city. Hey, where's the dog? Huh, good question. Another child's drawing. Oh, come on. Get up, Alex. Climb into the tree house. Okay, he won't do it. Beautiful flowers. Let's get inside now. Okay, the kitchen, and are we gonna find something tasty here? I don't think so. But yeah, we have a health drink on the fridge. It's good, I'm okay with a health drink. I think he's very... Here, the cassette tape.
Yelling at you. Listen to me, Josh. Don't you think this is a little too silly for you? Do you want to end up like Alex, playing all this make-believe?
I don't know.
All right, from now on, just let Alex play with his own friends, okay? And if you need a friend, you come talk to me. Got it?
Yes, sir!
Okay, it's really disgusting to hear how Alex's parents used to trick him, but again, it's gonna make more sense throughout the game. Get here? Yes, we can. But apparently there is nothing here. And here is the double doors that we saw on the other side. And just basic Silent Hill stuff. If a door is broken or jammed, it will never open. But if it is locked, yeah, there's the possibility of it opening in the future. Yeah, I think this is all here. Now we can go outside. Okay, so I think now we know what happened to the dog. Alright, so what do we have to decide? Okay. We have death and oblivion. And to this side we have the cemetery. That is not that different. Pretty cool. Imagine how it is living like so close to a cemetery. Like, man, it must be so scary. Okay, now we have the map of the cemetery. Alright. And I'm already hearing dogs, man. Oh my gosh, look at this. Ugh. All right.
What's that guy doing?
Good question. Why there's someone digging up people's graves? This is weird. But I think weird stuffs are already getting common by now. Really friendly. Really friendly. Not hostile at all. Come on, Alex. He just wanna be your friend. Or maybe not. Okay, I think we need this piece. Let's see. Yeah, climb up, Alex. And we can't get there yet. Half drink. Okay, we can't get inside in none of those places. Nothing here. Oh yeah, it's safe. Let's use it. So guys, I think here's a nice place to finish this video, because now we are going to start a really, really big part of the game that ends in a boss. So I think this part needs its own video. So let's finish this one here. And yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed. If yes, please hit the like button and also subscribe to the channel so you won't miss the next videos. And also don't forget to go and check it out, my streaming channel. I'm gonna leave the link on the description and also in the first fixed comment, so go there and follow me there too. And yeah, this was it for today guys. I hope you have enjoyed. I'm gonna stay here and I hope you stay there around in peace, and I see you in the next video.